things during?
Rolando's falling line in front
of
me.
Yeah, I'm trying to get into the line here.
I'll slow down for you.
Thank you.
User joined your channel.
Who joined?
Redman.
Another constitution on their side.
Okay, I thought they are full.
They're full now, I guess.
Yes.
User left your channel.
Alright, everybody on 315, full sails, starting from the guys in the front.
You're ready. I'm already at 315.
Ready, 315.
Still too far away.
Yes.
10 minutes gone already.
There's a lone Connie moving round to the rear, just so you know, Bubbles. Probably going for a tower and defended.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it might. No, the Connie's behind, they joined lately. Traders, you're a bit faster than I am. Watch out. Guys, do not ram each other. If you're faster than ship in front of you, slow down a bit or ask for speed.
Use your stay sails, manual sails.
Yes.
Connelly, I'm gonna try to slip in front of you.
Okay, we're getting that. Missing about 50 meters.
So long, Piotr. not even. Pa, jak ten. Jakie linie utworzyliśmy dwie. Liniowce ten. Zobacz, papa. Widzisz na mapie?
Line looks pretty good.
Tutaj, tu jedna, prawa, lewa,
ostrzyma.
Nie, to jest liniowcy, skąd ja nazwa liniowcy? No bo w takiej formacji
pływali. So
a to jest wroga flota.
Make sure that you have like half
wroga
ship
floga.
Of ship lengths.
No, znaczy oni pa jak się ustawili. Oni w ogóle mają informacje. I tak płyną wszyscy byle jak, a my. Tu masz jedną linię, a ta jeszcze tak no nie radzi sobie zbytnio, ale...
A po co w takich dwóch liniach stoicie?
Żeby sobie tył bronić? Bo jak przywalą ci w tym, to ci rozwalają załogę, działa, wszystko ci wytłuką.
Ale macie ich chyba tylko po prawej, nie?
No, ale żeby każdy mógł strzelać, patrz, każdy jest w linii, każdy może strzelać w prawo. A jak każdy płynie obok siebie, to statek po lewej jak ma
strzelać?
Na jedną linię to byłoby za dużo, zawsze się dwie linie.
Ale
to tamci nie będą was strzelać?
They'll go use the power.
No. My strzelamy w nich, oni nie jest bezużyteczna, po prostu nie można jednej super krótkiej linii zrobić, Piotrek. No. Trochę poczytaj o taktykach.
No. Dobra, no ale co to daje, no, ta druga linia?
Jak będziemy w starciu, będzie dużo dawać.
Tak, no ale jeżeli na taką odległość, to jest bezużyteczna teraz. No,
a co innego mają robić? Tańczyć?
They're going for the single line.
Jaka jest obecna sytuacja, no.
Why, Jay? What's that?
The bell.
Oh. I forgot.
They have up the seals.
Yeah.
They want to mortar break to get closer because the mortar break was only close enough to target Tower D. Now they want mortar break. Where is mortar break?
Yes.
They want mortar break to destroy the crucial towers A, B, C.
Tech, do you want to get in front of me?
No, it's fine, just hold the line. I'm okay here, I'm reserved, don't worry.
Yeah.
Models, I only have mediums, maybe someone else with longs can try to take my position?
Most of us have mediums on the lower.
No, I have four mediums.
But I can't reach the meter.
There's somebody from the center line or the right hand left hand line that can change position with Canali?
Yeah, I can.
Right.
There's something still.
Are you gonna cross in behind me, Stash?
Yep. Yeah, okay. Because I'll have to go out against the wind, so it will be slower anyway.
Okay, the mortar brig stopped.
Yes. Who was the one that will join instead of?
Dash.
Then I will speed up and get close to Atreides.
Roger.
Alright.
You fall in behind me.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Dash.
I'm already comfortable.
Maybe
right,
one.
Front of the line, go to zero. Slowly approach to them.
Roger. Zero.
Maybe someone can fall in behind Atreides and in front of me, out of the lower line.
Okay, I'm in the range. I've got one sail hit already.
One sail hit, almost mastered.
Yeah.
Zero set.
Which hey, watch out, the front will be turning, it's slowed down.
Go zero.
Yeah, but I can only go as far as the right hand line.
Roger.
What you guys have to do is wait for the wave, for the elevation, then shoot.
Mm-hmm. I got also one sail hit. Maybe a few of the left side can close in on the line and fill in the gaps.
I'm watching the prone with a pocket on my sync screen.
What is the setup on that boat, that one?
The rust guys. Again. On the vein side.
Mortar brick or on the fire?
Mortar brick.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet. I don't know.
Okay, the mortar brick is killing Tower C, it's almost dead.
Yeah.
One thing.
It's fine, they're just wasting time.
Jump wolf check. Okay, see.
Okay, but they don't have to buffer both the towers later on, they just need the battle rating, that's it.
Yes.
The line is a bit too much part in the right line of bearing.
Doing, yeah, I need to speed up.
Baron, you have to go a bit more right. Current course is 3:45.
Well, I'm straight on.
Hey,
zero,
right
here.
Line, right line, slow down, not traders. Chester, guys, we've got it. We are getting traffic jam.
Yeah, I know. I'm always slowing down.
Rotate your masts, at traders, as the wind. No, don't drop sails. Just put your masts the same line as the wind is blowing. Put your sails.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. faster. Can you slow down a bit? Let me in.
Yes.
Right, they said coming closer.
Everyone behind Chester, slow down. Stature, Roosevelt does, Captain Bubbles, Wolfgang. The back of the right line slowed down a bit. We need ships to form again.
Sure.
I will fall in behind Stashy, I think.
Yep.
Rolandos, can you slow down a bit
more?
I'm
slowing down, I'm making room.
Winter stabilized at 45.
They're heading exactly towards us.
Yes. Rolandos, you can speed up again.
I'm doing that.
But not too much, I need to see that I'm falling behind Stashy.
Stashy, you're too fast a bit.
Yeah, I already have my sails in the wind, but it's not dropping.
Jester is getting into the line now. I'll slow a bit down.
Here they come, complete in range now, these guys.
Yeah, maintain zero until they, because they're probably gonna try to break our line.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanna turn with them, completely demolish the front of their line. So we keep on shooting at the front of their line. And once they start to get close, we're gonna turn with the wind. And sail with them.
Yes.
If you have double shot loaded, make sure that you have double shot loaded at the moment they
approach.
They close in.
Both sides.
Double shot as first.
Or double charge.
Double charge should
charge
be first.
Is more effective.
Yes. Double charge first.
You'll take out cannons and crew fast.
Keep the double shot for later when we're really brawling.
Yes, double shot should be for finishing and when the weak, when the armor is weak.
Nice. Hitting home.
They've got two lines as well.
Yeah, we have more staggered.
We do have beautiful lines.
We have the wind advantage for shooting them from distance.
Mm-hmm. Tupol, you're falling out of the line at the moment.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, there's still a squadron at the back.
The front guy is turning there.
Turning.
Their front guy is turning, Bubbles.
Yeah, they're turning in. Alright, front. One last broadside on the front sails. then prepare to lay to load double charge.
Okay. Both sides, you said?
Both sides, yeah. You can already start reloading. I think the backside still has about one or two broadsides left before they can before they engage. Okay, they're actually gonna try to pass us.
They're going to pass the line, I think. No.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yes, they want to cut the line.
Okay, everybody at the back, turn to 315, open up in the front ships.
Everybody 315?
No, back.
Back?
Back line.
Okay, we stay at zero at the front?
Front line turn with the wind.
Roger.
Towards 180. Gonna try to break the line at the back.
Baron.
Looks like they're going to break for
around me.
Yeah. Exactly.
And you and Orlando.
Yeah.
The line.
So the back of the line is turning 315, right?
Yes. This is joined your channel. 315. Actually, we're going to turn towards, make a brutal turn towards 225.
Okay.
Okay, Hell's Packard. Move.
Focus on the first three ships. You can't shoot at the first. Make sure that you shoot on the second.
Wait, where are we sailing now?
225.
Damn, Stacher.
Yeah, sorry.
Then keep talking.
Don't panic, keep your position, guys.
Stay together.
Okay, front. Yep.
Guys, I'm completely squeezed in.
Wolfgang, watch out.
Bubbles, I think air from the right of the enemy should go to 315 between 0, because right now we're useless and we're separating the rest of the guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Go between 315 and 0.
For everyone near PJ and me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Left group, try to form up with Stilgar. And true.
They're heading towards the right line.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're actually
merge on the front of their line.
They want to cut our five ships.
Yep. Guys, turn right.
315.
Roger.
Okay, 60 crew killed with bow rake.
Sorry.
315, guys. The guys at the front found the freeze. Still guard. Go like 270. Try to meet up with the group again.
Try to focus Cheffe. He's low on the armor already. The front ship.
Focus fire.
Try to focus down Maximus.
Maximus, Cheffe, the front ship's focus.
Try to focus on the front ships. User joined your channel.
Tech, can you speed up a bit?
As fast as I can, my friend.
Guys, don't forget where your stern chasers.
Jumbo, if we have to go to left to meet up with the other guys.
User left your channel.
They're turning towards 180.
They're turning fleet. Again.
Did right. We turn left with the one?
We also have to turn. We also have to turn.
Roger.
Turn to 135. Make a 180,
all at
guys.
Once of following the first in line.
All at once. If you have if you have the chance to turn, turn.
Turning.
I cannot turn because of Knally.
One three five.
Try to focus on Maximus, he's in the front.
Yeah, focus Maximus. Liquisit, is it fire ship?
Nope. Who is that Salangov?
Body crew down on Ripartan.
Salangov!
Guys, not going 135.
You turned so fast. For me.
They are trying again to break.
No,
yeah, they are trying to break.
Hey, calm. Calm, battle comes.
Alright, the guy there, we can isolate their front. The guys that turned to 135 turn back to 225 now.
Watch out.
Bandits, stay on that course, don't turn left.
Two to five.
They're trying to cut at traders.
Of course now.
2-5.
2-5, guys. Isolate their front.
Roger.
On 2-5, we are running away from them.
Yeah, we should stay then. Steeper.
270?
Yeah, well,
their front is turning behind.
First line is zero, and that's against the wind.
How about attack? Because we have like 75% of our fleet being useless.
Okay.
An idea.
They're turning left.
Or we have to go with the wind like 90, 45-ish.
All the time they want to stun rake us. They're stun
rake. With the wind,
rake.
45.
Ah, shit. Bubbles, that's you.
They're trying to stun rake us all the battle.
Yes.
With the wind, 45, yeah.
Rosso, watch out.
Twenty-five.
45.
Maximus is separated from the main fleet. Maximus
yeah,
and Havala.
We got bubbles. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Cuts.
We go for Sveno.
So they destroyed all the towers already. All the important towers.
Mister, turn left.
Yes.
Wait, keep some space at first. Don't force it.
I only had it, had to avoid.
No, I'm gonna get raked here.
Turn rakes.
Bubbles, 35? 45, but if you can get there, I'm currently kinda cut off.
I would say 90 is good as well at the moment, between 90
and
45.
I would say
90
is good, yeah.
Okay, Bubbles and Stashy coming. We are coming.
Okay, so we've got three of their ships separated, ready, Bulle and Silex, focus them.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone safe and broadside for Wolf.
Stay a bit in behind me, so we can all get that, Connie.
I guess I'll slow down
a bit.
Oh.
I hope they're not fireship fitting.
Is anyone cut off?
We will find out.
None of us.
No, but three of them are isolated
right
now.
Side, port side.
Yeah, I used my broadside already, but okay. I'm loading double.
Hellspike, can you depower?
Heading 90 degrees right now, isn't it?
Yes.
90, yep.
They destroyed all
the towers. He's trying to run. Irid is trying to run.
Veno is moving up through pool.
Just kill these three guys first.
Use your bow chasers and shoot their sterns. The ships that are in front of us, just turn rate them with bow chasers.
Trupo, look on the left side. We might need. We can might get a broadside off on Wolf.
On which side?
On the right side.
Pichu, watch out.
Yeah, I'm watching out.
Just closing in a bit.
It's fast.
Thank you.
The heck?
That ain't gonna stop the car.
Maintain speed, don't go to better sales, guys, because otherwise we will have a traffic jam.
Yeah, we.
I'll keep the same speed.
Make sure that we just cut off and destroy these ships. That's our main purpose here.
It's still punching up as well.
How's the back of our line doing? Are they taking a lot of fire? Or?
Yeah, we need to do something.
Care the dingam and then is on fire in front.
Yeah.
Who's that turning in? Salayov, don't make these returns.
Give him another fire.
Inger. Get the off pulley. He's on fire.
Inger might go for a kaboom.
Guys, we're getting traffic jump. We're heading.
Yeah.
We need the front to turn in, I suppose.
Yeah.
She don't turn in front of us and cut us off, please.
Call the course.
Keep distance from Paul, he's on fire.
We need to turn in the front, otherwise we have four guys separated soon.
Brady is going to try to push through.
Paul is disengaging.
He's going fire ship. He's going for fire ship mode.
Canali, watch out.
Yeah, it's too late.
Who is going for fire ship?
Paul, he's going to explode. Oh.
Alright, front has to turn with the wind to like 315.
315?
Is he in a fire shot?
Some of them are trying to get the other side of us, guys. Rootswolf, Viper, and Adler Blau.
It would be funny if he exploded in their fleet.
Yeah, is he in fire shot already?
I took out his rudder, so I think he has. Can't really steer at the moment.
Wait, the question is, will he in a fire shock? Konali,
can't see.
Kill that Connie, guys. He's rigging shock, reload shock.
Mikey! Watch out!
Also, that other Aggie is almost gone.
What?
Of course, guys, in the front.
315.
I'm playing Rambo here. You could fire ship.
Tak, are you turning?
Turning now.
Guys, they will try to isolate me, I suppose.
They want to isolate again the back of our fleet. Jester, Atreides, Turin.
And Turin, yes.
Watch it, Connie is on fire.
Yeah, he's setting on fire.
Guys, Bubbles, we need to do something.
Just finish the Constitution so it will sink before explosion.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
If he's down on both sides, he can explode.
Got his rudder.
Please
rejoin your channel. Bobos is pulling a canal.
Shit, I'm isolated.
I almost killed that. That's fella.
Can't see anything because of the smoke.
It's a massive one fast here.
Right, what do you want us to do at the front now? We've passed.
Guys,
it.
I am isolated.
Let's zoom back.
Alright.
Bubbles?
I will load double.
User left your channel.
They're going to 90 and need something.
Yeah. We need to go, we also need to go like
90 guys.
Still with parallel the wind. With them, still parallel with them, that's all.
With the wind?
Yes, of
with
course.
The wind, turn with the wind.
Wolfgang, can you turn left? We're kind of blocked here.
Guys in front, maybe we could slow down a bit, half or something to...
Bull is going down, Wengerman, focus him so he cannot repair. He's repairing now.
Roger. Loading double charge.
Nice.
All done.
Atreides, come on, 30 to 90. You're blocking me and Durin.
If we turn to 90 runners, we are dead. We need to get to the other guys.
Yeah, 180 is max here.
We've got Tom's
isolated. They isolated me. I will break
maybe
it.
A bit more, 190.
Gents?
Yeah, we've got several 90. Ships isolated.
Gents, go 90.
Hey, Stash, where are you turning? Stash.
Oh, he's turning away, they're turning away. 180 it is.
No, keep it with 90.
Stash, you're turning the wrong way.
Turn left.
We go 90? Okay.
90.
Oh, somebody lost a mast.
Guys, I need help here. Oh, you can't help me, okay. It's okay.
Just run away, stay alive. If
yes,
they
sir.
Chase you, it's good for us.
Yes sir, go to 180. Go to 180.
Then I have the Connie right next to me. And
yeah.
Doubles are really useless in this game at the moment.
Yeah, go to 180. That's better. They can link up with us. Guys, try to focus down Riparian.
Electricity is separated as well.
Oh yeah, I am.
Just, if you separate, just try to get out of there and stay alive. That's the main thing.
If you get separated, go to 180.
We have
I've been driving
on the second one in the
ship. We're losing bubbles.
Canali, Scattered, Tag, Maggie, and KDW, go turn right, go and help Bubbles. Jacob, turn left if you can.
Right is my weak side, no can do.
Jacob Warhawk is here as well.
Jacob, turn left if you can.
Problem is, I can't really go 180.
No, but then you will.
I have to. Come on, guys.
Yeah, the mortar brig is also trying to kill
us
to shoot.
Stilgar, if you can, aim down on Jungson.
Yeah.
I've got demasted, fuck.
Who? Who got?
Struple.
Struple.
Mortar brig is shooting.
Mortar
someone.
Brig is firing at us.
Okay, where's that thing? Knally, if you can, go for the mortar brig.
Yeah, I see.
Hold on, Liquidity.
Yeah, I couldn't move because my radar was out.
No so. Worries, that's fine.
Yeah,
can we come
through
with fire on that guy?
The guys in the front either concentrate on Wolf or Adler. The guys in the center. And you have Johnson, but he's getting away.
Yeah.
You're in our
okay?
We
can kill the mortar
yep.
Brig.
Scatter. KTW, you can go try for Red Eye.
Roger.
Could you slow down so I can get the last
yeah,
one?
Yeah, I'm slowing down. Okay, right hand group with Pete, turn left.
I'm turning towards 180, really need someone in my back to help me because I'm getting stern raped to hell.
Where are you? We're on the channel. Yeah, go to turn to 180, we will catch up to you. Hilgar, Serplu, let Canali just get after the motor break. You guys just stay over here, stay with the main group.
Okay.
Canali has his own mission.
Is that so?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I want a group with Pietje. We go to between 75 and 90. We're gonna try to cut them off. Because there are a few very low guys up there.
You thought you would turn break me?
Keep the fire up, gents.
User left your channel.
You're gonna right go towards the right hand side because they have a lot of weak sides on that side.
This idea was passing our whole fleet.
Yep. If you can, give him a good broadside. Give him a good welcome.
K2,
I'm going
KW
to get
W
and
scattered. Let's get this Lowry fella.
Guys, I really need assistance, or I
yeah,
will
yeah,
go down.
Yeah, yeah, we're coming. We're coming. Triple, you can go and help run on this.
Just
turn around, turn around, get back on course, man.
Yeah.
Can people please let me through to the line at least?
It's quite easy to say that to follow the line when a guy tries to ram me.
Then I have to just go a bit right. Watch out, Alder Blue is coming right between us, Durin.
I'm low here.
Wolfgang, watch it.
Yeah, it wasn't my plan. I should have turned with you guys.
Yeah, keep following Dyren.
Yeah, we need to get back on 90, guys, to get this front end up there.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys who are now in the back, turn to 180, turn to 180. We are currently in frame. Samuel, Liquidity, go to 180. Ifoda, same. Gonna link up with the main group.
User joined your channel.
I think we still have guys on here that are not on TeamSpeak and totally do their own thing.
Hey guys, how's things going?
Okay.
Not bad.
Okay.
Okay.
First battle won.
God
damn it.
Come on.
Hilgar,
try to follow down.
Atras is on fire.
Okay, Belize has failed. Nice.
Alright guys, at the front, keep course 90. In the front, everybody keep course 90. We got some under control here, come on.
Mm-hmm. Well, the pirates screamed for the Britons at Belize.
Okay guys, trying to focus on an
Atros. Watch out, Atros, you will blow up soon, probably with that far.
Not again, my rudder.
Yes, Atros is going to explode.
Alright, Lowry is really low on health. On I gave him 2 crew shocks.
Liquidity, Selyov, turn away from Atros.
Oh crap. Didn't realize.
Riparian is also very low.
Guys, I released the line, I already used my repair.
Yep.
We're trailing.
Lowry's down to 292, it might be quicker to just board him and get him out of the fight.
Especially watch out for me. Turn the other way, sir. Yeah, great.
Okay, gents, who are in the front? Front and middle, go to 45.
Roger, get them on 45.
If you can. Dilgar, try to depower.
45, guys.
Liquisis, can you focus Riparion? He's on your right side. Never mind, I think he's turning.
I got Tally the ship off, on my...
Selyov, watch out.
I have a rudder out.
Focus Riparion,
just behind the front.
Guys.
Focus on Nordflotte. Nordflotte.
Fucking hell, the reader like this like me.
Van, if you can, try to focus down on Atros. Same is also for Rolandus, if you can. And Razor. Razor, get in the fight, my friend. You're way too full on health. We need you.
Yes, Razor, you have to get closer. You're good on health. Get closer to the main fleet, Razor.
Aye.
You need to be in distance of 50 to 100 meters to penetrate an enemy hull.
Well done, good focusing down from Atros. Selling off, you can soon give a broadside towards Riparian.
Can you get the shot on Atros? Where we can. He's almost dead. Nice.
Fucking raking me, damn
it. Evoda, make sure you do not split up from the main group.
Andreides, turn right. Not necessarily go after one guy, just keep up with the group.
Okay, you told me to put a broadside into Riparian, that is what I was doing.
Okay.
Turn right.
Focus North Flotte, the middle fleet, focus North Flotte.
Yeah, focus North Flotte, guys.
Alright guys, 30 minutes.
Atros is repairing and he's disengaging.
Are they raking?
Razor, watch out.
24 crews on Atros.
24?
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, if he turns his turn to go out to me, he's asking for it, so...
Yeah.
Okay, gents, we're gonna turn right to
1-3-5. Stilgar, don't go alone with their whole fleet.
No, he's on fire, I think he wants to sink
the ship.
Fleet 1-3-5.
Roger. Turn around.
Okay, Atros won't go anywhere from here.
User joined your channel.
Think Danes are going to end Bermuda.
Just kill the mortar brigade's point in the sculpturing one. It will be one durability, so we can put upgrades.
Still, guy, you're too far alone, my friend.
This Atros guy is still repairing.
Yeah, but one more shot by one dead Bryce, and he should be dead.
Gens, 135 in the front.
Roger, set.
And for the guys who are on Atros, keep him intact. Or keep his keep everything hit.
Yeah, I want to put one broadside into Atros.
Roger.
When the 8 hull hits on him, he won't go anywhere.
Okay, he's
yeah.
dead.
Left to a channel. He's dead.
Cannot shoot, it's because of fire.
Yeah.
Jester, are we turning? 135?
Yes. Only problem is I'm not the healthiest ship.
Okay,
so
okay, I will go first, you go behind me or on my left. User
joined your channel. Yes, pass my stern.
Yes, I will cover you.
And I used the repack hit already because I got isolated.
Watch out, they will try to get behind us now here in the front.
Yeah. Who's on the fire?
I'm on the fire.
Okay. User left your channel. Dance, we can now turn back to 90.
90?
Turning 90.
Why not 225 or something? Goes in again?
Follow orders, beach says 90,
front, concentrate on Pinto, on the Ingerman line.
Yes.
Because we want to keep only the heads on our sides, not the whole fleet.
Guys near me, focus this Ingerman line.
Yes, Lieutenant Pinto, yes.
Try
yes,
to
yes.
make 737 cools.
PJ, that mortar brig is coming back eventually, but he's far away at the moment.
Okay. Keep up the fire,
killed gents. Ingerman land in the front.
Mm-hmm. Ingerman land, Pete Pinsel is the main target. If you can hit him, hit him.
He will try to stern rake Maggie and Razor, so guys, watch out for that.
What's the heading again?
Hellspike, you can come off Atros. Keep on 90.
Okay, Atros
is down, guys.
Gone.
Nice.
Well done.
How are we doing on the position towards the circle, guys?
We're doing fine. What is, where are the towers? Okay, let's go for 270. 270, hard right.
Right turn, 270.
Yep.
Roger.
Because then we're gonna hit a few stragglers who are pretty low.
Yeah.
Bam, turn hard right.
Use manual sails.
Main targets are Brady, Maximus,
User joined
Sheffy. Those are the main targets, and later is Riparian.
Hey, Stash. You're making me tug the wind.
Yeah. Sorry.
User left your channel.
Well, at least it was smooth.
Come on, ready.
It's a good time, guys, to load double ball.
Titan is down, by the way.
Guys, it's a good time to load double ball to finish them. Right now, they have weak armor, so double ball is the best now for that situation. Wolfgang, are you okay?
Yeah, I think they will.
Guys in the
me.
Back of the line, focus to Chaffee.
Okay, everybody who's on the right hand side of the whole group, turn left towards 135. We're trying to get towards the middle so we can focus down a few. If you are in the middle, go to 180. Gents, if you can, shoot at Adler Blue. He's pretty low in health.
Terry?
Heffy's left side is pretty low.
User joined your channel.
Health spike, or you can maybe stern rake it.
If I'm reloaded, that's the plan.
Is somebody able to go with me on the Ingemann land?
Okay.
Bashi.
Dance, we're turning back left to 90. Front, turn left back to 90.
The Ingemann land, okay.
John Wolf, can you please slow down?
If you have, shoot at armor blow.
Maximus is almost down.
Just be aware the mortar break will be in range in about 5-ish minutes.
Oh shit, I just saw that I have...
Prepare for a rake, Jester is trying to rake you.
Yes, I know.
Guys, you don't want to bother your bubbles, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Okay, that's all I need to know, thank you. See you later.
This
user left your channel.
I see smoke.
Nice one, Jacob.
Getting close to the circle, by the way, guys. You have to turn pretty quick.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Roger. Okay, if you can, we're gonna turn to 270.
Okay.
Guys, for high on health, please engage in close quarter a lot of those rigs.
270.
Fish Minister is stuck in the wind, watch out, Wolfgang.
Pablo, seeing you.
Pablo's heavy repaired already?
I've used my repair, yeah. Still use my still repair though, but
heck is cut off in the back, guys.
Leof,
shit. Okay.
I have my bowsprit still.
Perfect.
Okay, gents, back to 270.
The group in the back with Pichi, you need to organize, guys.
Yeah, gents, go to 270. Just keep sailing towards 270. Front group, go to battle sails.
I will slow down Wolfgang so I can shoot him.
dense. Tom, your main target will be Maximus.
Wolfgang broadside him.
Bam, if you can, get Sweno.
They began sinking, guys, so keep up. Good job.
User left your
channel. Sorry, Bubbits.
Just a little nudge. It's okay. Have no armor
on, guys,
on that side anyway.
One more broadside maximum and he's down. Come on.
I will broadside him, Wolfgang.
Well, 20 more minutes.
I will slow down.
That can you? Can
you? No, keep sailing, keep sailing.
No, but I'm leading about six with.
No, don't
six.
Don't turn to the right.
Okay.
Watch out.
Tank. Deck up T. Warhawk. Turn right. Or are you gonna assist?
Okay, I'm slowing down.
No, you can just keep assisting. Tank. Well done. Another one down. Wolfgang, if you can, get your shot on Pit Pencil.
Yeah, we're
just
going
second,
to focus
just
here. We're going to focus Pit Pencil soon, Pencil.
Mm-hmm. Tom, Tom in
front of who?
Pit Pencil.
He's in front
England.
Of us.
My next one will go to him.
England on your 2 o'clock.
Dragon should be almost down. This one side is open.
Yeah,
very
the
good.
One will be down.
One more down.
Yeah, Laurie is also sinking.
We are finishing both.
Should we focus on both?
Star Shell Spiker.
Do you think it's worth repairing just because of the cannons? Okay. I'm missing like half of my cannons.
Wolfgang, load grapes.
If
after one broadside, load grapes just.
If you can survive the remaining 70 minutes, repair for your cannons.
Mm-hmm.
If his one side is open,
I have double loaded, right?
Okay, if you have loaded, then shoot and then load grapes for him. If his one side is open, it's better to grab.
Okay, front group, turn towards 315. Let's cut them off. Front group, before the tower, turn
all
towards
right,
315.
Charlie.
He's turning. Turn to the left, Wolfgang. Turn to the left.
Yeah,
flat
nice.
On.
That is
Wolfgang.
Yeah, Wolf has
okay,
Wolfgang. Lowry is dead. Nice.
Wolfgang, sir, Schru, keep the course. Try to
yes.
Try to cut off Maximus and Messelin. Messelin man.
I'm already taking water.
Wolf has turned away. Let's focus north flotte.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, you need really to turn and close on this group with the red eye.
Yeah, we are coming. Then, Rulandus, front group. No. Not too heavily damaged. Ah, fuck.
They load grapes?
Canali, just.
I'm loading now.
Canali, keep your course, currently.
Ooh, Pinto is showing up again, prime target.
I think that they sank me.
Rulandus asked that. Go for Pit Pencil. Tom, if you
I'm
can.
Already.
Fire focus on Pit Pencil.
Yeah, carry the ship.
Well done. Another one done.
Guys, 15 minutes to go, so watch for the circle.
We are, most of us around the tower.
Yeah, we're sailing back to the towers at the moment,
yeah.
So.
Great.
Okay, Pit Pencil is down to zero.
Okay, they lost the first ship.
We're about
against
to
one
lose
of ours, so keep it
grape
to
the 34.
Gents, go steeper, go towards zero.
We're turning towards
just
zero.
Get in, balls deep.
Tally zero. And we have to watch out for the back of the line.
for the stern.
I'm going to not go balls deep because I'm
Be fancy, you boss too much.
Yeah.
Yeah, watch it, bubbles behind you. They're coming up.
I know.
Wolfgang, well, try to disengage.
Yeah, you guys have been done. I'm not sure where I should go.
Yeah, bubbles, and maybe some who are quite good on health can slow down a bit.
Fish Minister is pretty pretty low on health.
Evoda, you can go after the mod spring on your left hand side. He's all yours.
Roger
Tech.
That.
Tech, do you think you can bring this guy back towards me a bit?
I'm trying.
Alright.
Now. Get in his ass and then come back to you.
Brilliant.
Wolfgang, what are you doing? I'm right behind you.
I'm sinking, guys.
Yeah.
What are you thinking about?
Yeah, the thing's got the bed rating on Bermuda. Just need one tower.
The other corner is sushi here. He's pretty easy target.
Nice rig, thank you.
To our left, there's scattered. So there's Susie and Connie, also prime target.
Five of their sunk against one power still.
Keep it going. Gents, if you can, fire on red eye.
Spoke too soon there.
Guys, maybe the front can make a full turn again.
Yeah.
Front, full turn towards 180.
Fish Minister is pretty weak.
But the bubbles and me also don't look too healthy.
Dance, 180.
One to freeze, 180, come on.
Hard right. Hard left.
It's 180.
180.
It's left, not right, come on.
Left.
Oh my god.
180 left.
Learn to say it, really.
Cutting the line.
Everyone calm down.
To repair.
Bubbles, maybe we can keep sailing on a bit.
Yep.
In the front there is.
Behind the.
The Voda has
big problems.
Tack, it might be worth just switching to one broadside of chains, bringing this guy's sails down and leaving him outside the circle, because that's closing in quick.
Oh, yep.
You're in 180, manual sails.
Watch it, bubbles, you're on the collision course there.
BK?
Yeah, on
turn, hold on 80.
Yep.
We can do a left fire, turn, watch out.
I'll turn left.
Okay, Fish Minister is on fire. Watch
yes.
out.
Yes. He's also very low on health, so is a pretty good target to take down.
Trying to focus on Fish Minister. By the way, watch out, he's on fire. He's on fire.
Scatter, you're there on your own.
Not again.
I don't want to lose more crew by an explosion, please God.
Reddy is low on health.
Maybe Tyron. I can go for the motor brick.
Tyron, you should focus Reddy.
Roger.
They're trying to cut into the line.
Right,
attack. Guys.
Come about and head straight back towards the main fleet.
Yep.
Yep.
I will see that I can sink the mortar brig.
Let's go 135 and follow parallel Anfon.
135, gents.
Guys in the front.
10 minutes to go, guys. 10 minutes to go.
Don't get away from fish minister, guys. Be dangerous.
He has his broadside down. Picked up, gents.
We're getting cut here by a quite huge fleet. Me.
Yeah, we have to turn. We have to turn back to the other guys.
Gents, if you
turn
can,
left.
After the tower, turn right to zero.
Turn right.
Why would you do that?
Through the wind. Through the wind. Turn left with the wind.
Yeah, for the front group, turn right to zero. Front group only.
Mac Razor, could you kill the red eye?
Sorry, liquidity, it's a bit shallow here.
Yeah, I see.
Logs have more troubles close. Hey, guys, how's things going?
Very good. Turn right, gents. Canali.
I have to wait for Christine. Relax.
Yeah, Christine, I see.
Yeah, turn.
Great.
Dairon, you're pretty much isolated. Watch it.
I know.
How this mortar brick is still alive?
I'm going for it now.
Didn't Konali kill it?
No. It attacked 3 times and then I lost it because I'm just slower attacking wise.
Yeah.
Flackenmacher guy is repairing.
Guys, it's a good time to use your repairs, I think.
Well, 7 more minutes, guys. We can do this.
My rudge is out.
If you have the health and the crew, just go and blast it.
Alright, then side has more than enough.
Turning zero, right?
Somebody did
zero,
that, my
yes.
brother.
User joined your channel. Turn towards zero, trying to focus down Advan. And if you can, Fishmeister. Fishminister.
Rolandus, you just got hit by mortar ball, so did I.
Okay, I've already used my repair.
Bubbles, what do you think? You gonna turn this one?
That's another one down. Great job.
Well done.
Do you think you're gonna win this one, Bubbles?
Oh, we're gonna definitely gonna win this one.
Obviously.
Okay.
More than a minute. Gents, if you can, focus fire on Cheffy.
User left to attack.
And if you jump in the front, Stashy, Bubbles, Shroop, PL.
I've got the rudder red, guys, watch out.
Okay. Now Spiker, you're trying to take over from Shroop.
I'm using manual sails to turn, but my rudder is red.
Right.
Stash, turn a bit to the left.
Yeah. Don't watch out for Svino. He's coming in hot. Razor, try to focus on Maximus. Scattered if you can.
Maximus already used his repair, guys.
The
so
bull guy already used his repair.
Dents, try to scattered if you can. Give a broadside to Riparian. Only if you can. Adler Blau, same.
Nice rake, Liquidity.
Thanks.
Huh.
Do you feel fancy enough, guys? Just so you know?
What?
If a bull guy used his repairs, we should focus him.
Canali. Canali, Durin. Liquidity.
I'm busy.
Try to get your focus on Svino.
Bubbles, we've got 2 Swedes behind us.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're being cut off by...
Oh yeah, I'm turning with them though.
Yeah, Tack, don't bother dropping your sails, just come straight for us now.
Yeah, I'm on it, mate. Tack.
I don't think I will be able to get the motor brick.
No worries.
I'm going for this mortar brick.
No, Spiker, if you can, turn a bit right. Stashy, if you can, turn right.
Right?
Yes. Because I... On the right, my friend. Because I want you to see if you can hit a few of those guys which are on your right-hand side. There are four or five guys who are really low.
I will intercept this mortar brick.
Maximus is going down.
Maximum is open, yeah.
Well done.
Jester?
Yeah.
Can you put a full broadside of chains to this mortar brick?
Put some pain on Kefir.
Yes.
Hey guys.
Hi.
It's defended.
Battle's more or less already won.
Yeah,
we won all
minutes.
Three. We won all three.
Oh, nice.
Wait, what?
Great!
They didn't get it, Bermuda?
They couldn't get... Well, we didn't technically win Bermuda, but they couldn't take down the third tower. We killed the mortar brig.
Oh, nice.
Congratulations, guys. Well done.
Well done. Yeah.
Are you sure they can't get the tower? Because I'm watching the stream.
He has to sail directly into the wind of Santa June. The Danes have already started escaping. The BR's back down to 1.6.
Nice. Good job, guys.
You can say that Bridgetown is effectively won.
Yeah.
We have too many guys who are on enough health to say we lost it.
We sunk six, they sunk two at the moment, so...
Yes.
Okay, good deal.
There are more currently going to sink. User left your channel. User joined your
channel. Hey, here's Pierre. Oh, wow. Let's kill this Molotov brig as well.
Wow. Good stuff, lads.
Well done. Well done, gents. Well done. But let's try to finish them off.
Just make sure you sink a few more, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Get some nice screenshots, you know.
But Hellspiker. We only have 2 minutes left.
Hellspiker, if you can, and Shrew. Try to focus on Rupirian and Adler Blau. They are
you
both
Max,
one or two broadsides away.
Yes, I'm...
He wants to go for the mortar. I'm soon fully reloaded on trains.
Alright, Chef is dead as well, I see. Brut is a broken rudder and... He's down to 270 crew.
Well done. Van, if you can, try to get your focus on Wolf 13. If you can.
North flotter is open.
Roger.
Next, great job.
Well done. Keep Srina open, please. That would be nice. Sorry, then I have something to show off to him.
Swina will be cherry on the pie, guys, so...
I just freaking killed this mortar brig.
Mm-hmm. Well done. Well done, another one down. Oh! Hellspiker, can you get the broadside off into Riparian?
I'm reloading and he's getting streamed now by that thing.
Okay. Does anyone want me to help capture
but
this Antoine dude? Connolly or Durin?
You only have like 55 seconds.
Yeah.
Ah, good point. Not worth it.
Mortar brick should be down soon.
Full shock on the mortar brick.
Muta battle?
Yep.
Good.
I don't know, I think so.
Yeah, they couldn't get the tower.
Watching Twitch.
Yeah, currently we have won Bridgetown.
35 seconds.
That's why I'm looking at the other one. They have a 1.2 battle rating.
0.3, they destroyed all the towns, but we sank more of them.
Guys, let's focus the stupid mortar brick, let it go down.
Dino is gonna survive with like a few seconds left.
Camp is down.
They're escaping.
50 escaped.
Your channel was edited. Oh, well done, gents. Well done.
Good stuff.
Nice job.
Yes.
Well done.
Oh, congrats, guys.
The guy was crying about that we were running. A lot
thanks
of running,
guys,
though.
For the game.
We were not running. They were wasting 20 minutes with the motorbike.
Fine.
So we can escape?
Yes.
Yes, we can. Oh, fine. Ooh, magazine extras.
Contraband goods.
Boarding part is fine.
Corsican mint.
Improved magazine.
Fine copper plating.
Want maker notes?
Russian sail dock.
Ooh, Carolina tobacco. Who wants a